you guys miss me or what? I mean, it wasn't always that way, right? I mean, when I put a steel chair in Roman Reigns' back and destroyed the shield, yeah, you said I was a coward. You said I hid behind the authority every chance I got. I mean, you basically discredited every second of hard work that went into that title reign. And then something happened, right? I mean, something profound happened. My knee, it buckled. It buckled under the weight of carrying this company on my back for so freaking long. I don't need any of you. I never did. I didn't need you to win the title. I didn't need you on my side to defend it night after night after night after night. And I don't need you to get it back. Oh, well, now you want to boo me? Is that it? Is that how it's going to be? That's fine, because guess what? There's only room on the Seth Rollins bandwagon for one dude. And that's me. No. Because y'all weren't there. You guys weren't there when I was rehabbing twice a day, every day, to get back in here and take back the title that I never lost. That is more hard work in 7 months than any of you have put together in your entire collective lives. So do whatever you want. Cheer me, boo me, it doesn't matter. I'm back for one thing, that's the title I never lost. I rebuilt Seth Rollins, I redesigned Seth Rollins, and I alone will take back my WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
There's a lot of animosity between the two of you, and believe me, this is a match that is WrestleMania main event written all over it. But we're not going to be waiting for WrestleMania. At WWE's next pay-per-view event entitled Money in the Bank, it's going to be Roman Reigns defending the WWE World Heavyweight Championship against Seth Rollins.
That's what I'm talking about. Damn right.
Hey, bombshell.